What's up, guys? Ancient here, bringing you the freeing of the slaves. I'm Moses, but with a sword.
I'll kill you!
Death threat on who, though? Someone who's not branded? I've branded all of them. That guy looks terrifying, by the way. What is that? Marwan's possession by Saruman. Lothariel needs your help to find the elixir to heal her mother. I love how quickly I can travel by doing that. I can send another death threat. I'm not gonna send it to the serpent because he whooped my ass last time. Fuck it, I won't send it to anybody. Dismiss. Did I kill him? I think I killed him. Yeah, he's dead.
Did you hear that?
Later, Caragor. I'll have to be... Whoa! Yay! Now I'm fast as fuck. Be able to get over there in no time. Oh shit. Oh shit, lag. Oh no, lag. Oh god, why? Need that 10 terabyte hard drive. Wasang. After Marwan's possession by Saruman,
I don't care of the risks. It's for the well-being of the queen.
The lady, this does not.
Attacking the camp would be ill-advised.
He's on our side. I have no choice, Talion. I need my mother's elixir.
Even the stranger says this is a fool's errand.
I know who she reminds you of, Talion. She is of this world. You are not.
Enough! We attack as planned.
Mm-hmm.
I will take care of the orcs.
We could follow behind unseen.
We get the medicine and we leave.
Well, you can do that. I'm gonna slaughter every orc in that camp. And those I don't kill, I'll just,
the White Wizard is taking his toll on the Queen. Only in stealth can we clear a path so Lothariel and her men may find the elixir.
Emotion fogs your way. Risk without reward is recklessness.
This medicine will clear the Queen's mind and lead to answers of your past.
Then may truth justify our alliance with these people.
We'll go die and get nothing but cannibal meat. Oh, my whipping arm's sore again.
You have a whipping arm?
I'm so hungry.
That's a bit creepy, dude. Oh shit, what happened? Oh, I got tapped. Again. Again with the thing.
Oh, I need to drink this grog. I'm hearing things.
Ready.
whatever it was, he doesn't dare fight me.
Back to work.
Aha! Okay, there's a large number of people here. No, not him. Can I just...
Why stain our hands with Uruk blood when a Caragol can do it in our stead?
Holy crap, that was close. I did not realize that dude could see me. Come on! There we go.
By the time you see him, I'll be standing over his corpse.
Alright. Three stealth brands. Oh, shit. Well, that was unintentional.
I've managed to stay alive longer than anyone else here, and I still haven't got promoted.
What? But that doesn't even make sense. They're also alive, which means... I don't even understand what that dude's logic was, but whatever. They're orcs.
Who else is with me?
Oh, shit. Sorry.
Don't see why we can't just barge into battle right now.
Because who do you have to fight? Oh, well, right. Yeah, Sauron's still building his army, isn't he? To fight...
They were good warriors.
Fight the thing.
One of them was a berserker, not a warrior.
What the hell they were? They should have been dumb enough to stand so close to the point.
What range of scum was around?
Okay, that dude's branded already, so whatever. Here are all three search areas. They are not paying enough attention to realize I exist. Oh. Wait, what? Are they not cleared? Still alive? All right, yeah. I might not have needed to
they
kill my brand.
She risked everything to protect their queen.
She knows without the keystone, the arch will fall.
What? Okay.
The captain ordered me off on a charity of hunt.
Well, while you come on, there we go.
Picked all the good meat off them. There's nothing left but a bunch of.
I can't tell if Talion views her as a liability or not.
What's going on in
the Okay, well, that was magnificent.
Thoriel's drive is infectious. I can see why men follow her conviction.
Uh-huh. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and do this already. Shadow Strike Chain, dispatch. That's really useful. I'll be able to clear out entire, like, throngs of orcs in no time.